The National Arts Centre is playing its first concert in Edinburgh tonight at Usher Hall and will be dedicating the concert to the memory of two Canadian soldiers who were killed this week, Nathan Cirillo and Patrice Vincent. Many of our colleagues have been shaken by the events in the last 24 hours. The NAC is right across the street from the National War Memorial and just steps away from Parliament Hill, so our hearts go out to them. Notre cœur est brisé. On a des collègues qui étaient très dévastés hier à Ottawa par les incidents à Ottawa. Donc ce soir, on dédie ce concert et on espère que les gens vont aller mieux au Canada.